really awesome facial hair. And she could tell by Daphne, she didn't like it. So Steve has already learned, happy life. He's already learned it, so I'll tell you that's it. It's good. Daphne and I know each other since grade school. Went to middle school, high school, college. Now we're here. It's amazing. It was amazing to me walking into the band room at that venue because we didn't actually know we were going there together. We walked in and I said, oh my gosh, Daphne's here. This is going to be great. And since then, we've become such close and great friends. She's practically a sister to me. So that's really special to be standing here tonight and talking about you. Actually, interesting. I'm looking at this, but I'm actually not reading a word about that. Recently, I looked at one of my high school yearbooks, and one of Daphne's entries said, we are such good friends because we have the same taste in guys. No lie. It really yeah, so I don't know if you guys can realize that Steve and Jay are really, they're not the like at all. despite the fact that they worked at Disney together and both played a brass instrument band together, now they're married smoking hot ones, right? So, that's, you know, I have to say that. Daphne and Steve have been together for several years now. It's been fun to witness them growing together as a couple. I've witnessed fights. Thank you.